air. The fire, we stay from here to fight tonight.
The venue is amazing. Like, as you can see, I'm in the middle of the mountains. It's amazing, it's beautiful.
Well, it's in the middle of the mountains. I love that. It's in the middle of everything.
The crowd was awesome. It was so cool. Everyone was partying so crazy and so hard.
By far, this festival, Nameless Festival, has been the highlight of the entire tour.
It was amazing. The main stage looks so great. People are perfect. They're screaming, they're jumping up and down. It was a perfect set, really.
I played some electro house, they loved it. I played some trap, they loved it. I played some dubstep, they loved it. I played some fucking, I don't know, fucking future house, fucking weird techno shit, they loved it.
The crowd was crazy, the vibe was crazy, and yeah, like we said, we had a blast, and we really enjoyed this set.
It was just, I don't have words for it. The atmosphere is absolutely amazing. They're screaming all the time, they're jumping all the time. It's in my top 5 for one of the best festivals. So.
We find ourselves and are unconscious to keep the night goes on and on. If you believe in this, if you have faith in this, you won't see the